daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that no one knows yet. Because I have a secret.
Miraculous, simply the best.
M'lady, you're the superhero who captures the evil Akumas. I'm just the cunning, ultra-charming Cat Noir.
Right. You have it easy.
Easy? That's because I make it look easy.
As cunning as you might be, that little prank you pulled earlier almost made my lucky charm fail.
Do you know why Master Fu gave you the Ladybug Miraculous instead of me?
Because it requires someone with a sense of responsibility?
No, because you don't have a sense of humor.
Whatever. Rah!
Look, it's no big deal. You have so many other great qualities. I'm just in charge of the humor department.
You'd better get going before you lose your clown costume.
Miss you already, Bugaboo.
Don't call me!
See? I was right!
Don't you want to be a model anymore?
Yeah, but no one's ever going to pick me.
Have you tried talking to Marinette about your idea?
I don't want to bother her with that.
You're really pretty, Jewel. I'm sure Marinette would love to have you as her model. You gotta follow your dreams in life. Don't let them pass you by. You were made for this. Go for it.
Since Mrs. Mendeleev wasn't in today, what should we do now that we're out an hour early?
We should use this extra time to make that video for Marinette's soon-to-be website!
Yeah! Yay, good idea!
Remember I asked you guys to think about modeling Marinette's designs? Well, any takers?
I'd like to do it.
Julika? I've never seen the top half of your face before.
It really suits you.
Well, it's just a bread. I mean, I just put it in.
We've got our model.
Hey,
we're gonna need a technical director. Someone who knows his way around fashion shoots.
Don't even think about it. If he's right there in my house, in my room, I'll be a complete mess.
No, you won't. You'll be in your element. It's the perfect opportunity for you guys to get close.
Oh, I don't know.
I was wondering if you could help us out with a fashion shoot.
I'd love to, Olya, but I have to get home or else my father...
I know, but you were supposed to be in Mrs. Mendeleev's class today, and since she's not here, you technically don't have to be home for another entire hour. Your dad won't know any different.
She's got a point, dude.
Oh, okay then.
Your chance to ask him to the movies!
Alex, could you shine the light a bit more on Julika's shoulders, please? I want her to stand out. Does that work for you, Marinette?
Sure, you're perfect. I mean, it's perfect!
This one. It'll complement the suit really well.
I thought the same thing, Madrian. Adrian!
How about a little smile for the camera, Julika?
I don't think this is such a good idea, you guys.
Is something wrong?
I'm just not feeling that.
You know, it was really cool of you to agree to be my model. But I can tell you're not feeling that comfortable about it at all.
Decide fast, because we have less than an hour before Adrian has to leave.
That's okay. Maybe we can do it again some other day, if my father lets me.
Would you prefer if someone stand in for you? This is something I should do myself, after all. These are my designs and...
Of course! Awesome idea, Marinette! The coolest thing about your designs is that they work just as well with guys as with girls. A guy, a girl, same suit. What do you think, Adrian? Are you in?
If it helps.
See, this is gonna be awesome! Give Marinette your suit, Julika. And Marinette, grab another suit for Adrian. Here are your accessories, created by the one and only Marinette Dupencheng. Just bought you some extra time to ask him out. You're welcome.
Don't do that, Marinette! It won't be for long, Tiki. Besides, you hold on to them for me.
I hope you're kidding! It won't be for long, Plaque. Besides, you'll be nearby.
You look so beautiful!
It's uber perfect!
Looks like we're ready.
Are you okay, Marinette?
Yeah, he's too hot. I mean, I'm overheating in here, aren't you?
Okay, change of plans. We're gonna take the shoot outside.
Oh,
great idea. Come on, let's go. New environment. It'll be easier to breathe outside. You can do it.
What's the matter, Julika?
I'd rather not come.
Why not?
Nothing.
I'll stay with you.
No, don't worry. Please go. Just tired and need to study and...
Are you sure?
Girls, we've only got 30 minutes left.
Okay, then. Make yourself at home. See you in a bit.
It was so lame. It ruined everything, as usual.
Yet again, my young prey fails to be the center of attention. Natalie, I need my Eura to give this negative emotion a new dimension.
Dusu, spread my feathers!
Fly away, little Akuma, and evilize her!
Fly away, beautiful Amok, and enhance and hone that frustration! To the Eiffel Tower, please!
Thanks for coming to fetch us. We've got a little time before school's officially over. Doing this to help my friends out.
Please!
Reflector, I am Hawkmoth. I'm giving you the power to make people look just like you again, so that everyone will notice you.
Reflector, I am Iura. To help you succeed, you'll be assisted by Reflector. She'll be entirely under your control.
And in return, of course, you must get hold of Ladybug and Cat Noir's Miraculous.
Hawkmoth, Myura, you can count on me. I will succeed this time.
What's that?
Friends, you're the very people I've been looking for. I've got something special for your video. I'm gonna show you what it feels like to be me.
I'm sorry, Julika. I should have stayed with you.
Julika is no more. I am Reflecta. Everyone always forgets about Julika anyway.
Cheeky spots on! Cheeky! Oh no!
Plague, claws out!
Plague? This is our lucky day, Sugar Cube. A miracle in the making. Now we can enjoy a nice aged snack while we wait for them to finish their little film.
Ew.
In the car.
What about you?
Marinette! You stole my limelight. I was supposed to be the star of the film.
But you told me you didn't want to be.
You didn't let me explain. Perhaps you'll understand me better now that you're in my shoes. Nobody can escape me!
miraculous is first.
Paris is doomed without Ladybug and Cat Noir.
Got it. Stay focused, Sugar Cube. Everything will be all right.
Rose! Where are you, my BFF?
Come to me.
We'll be like twin sisters forever and ever.
There you are.
Cat Noir.
Quack?
You're not...
What are you doing here? Has Cat Noir lost his miraculous? Have you seen Tiki?
It's a long story, Marinette.
Whatever, there's no time. Quack, claws out!
There is... Ladybug?
There's been a little mix-up with the Miraculous. I'm Tiki, pleased to meet you.
Well, Tiki, spot the... Well, Milady Noir, it looks like you're playing the easy part today.
Not so sure about that. Looks like we'll be taking on two opponents with each other's powers. Stay focused, Mr. Bug. Use the yo-yo as a shield.
They've swapped their miraculouses.
And they're struggling with their new powers.
Make the most of it, Reflecta. Their miraculouses are within your reach.
Yes, Hawk Moth.
Just my luck. I'm gonna have to capture two Akumas instead of one.
No, one Akuma and one Amok. Reflecta has been re-akumatized by Hawk Moth, but that giant Dolliver is a senti monster created by the owner of the Peacock Miraculous.
Okay, so we have to find Reflecta's akumatized object and the baby monster's Amok.
Can you manage, or should we switch back?
Come on, I'm totally capable of doing it. I just need to use my luck.
No, wait!
Why'd you do that?
Because it's too early. You don't know enough about your opponent yet.
Watch out! It's Reflecta controlling a giant dog!
But you don't know where the Akuma and Amok are hiding!
The Akuma's probably in the same place as the first time we fought her, in her bracelet!
Maybe. We're gonna have to check that.
If I could just get my hands on a mirror, I'd be able to reflect her own beam back at her.
That's not how it works. The Lucky Charm doesn't just give you what you want.
We'll see about that. Watch and learn. Lucky Charm! A mirror?
Beginner's luck.
You're just jealous of my mastery, that's all.
Very effective, Mr. Bug.
But I thought...
May I remind you that the Lucky Charm doesn't just give you an object to defeat the villain with? You actually have to figure out exactly how to use it to win the battle, using your head! Now that you've used up your Lucky Charm, you've only got a few minutes left! Before you transform back, Bugaboy!
Why don't you try helping me instead of making fun of me?
Apparently, Bugaboy doesn't have a sense of humor.
Sounds like you're wearing the clown costume now.
You bet. I'm the cunning, funny, and ultra-charming Lady Noir. Watch and learn. Cataclysm!
Ah!
happening?
You think that's normal?
Don't know. I've never cataclysmed a Senta monster before. It's as if the cataclysm was like a bee sting on a bull. It riled it up without actually wounding it.
We don't have much time left before we transform back.
And we still don't know where the Amok's hidden.
No, Reflecto, stop! She can roar, Bug Boy? Help me!
So, you like playing with dolls?
Hey, you stole my line!
Should I retrieve the Amok?
No, definitely not. Chaos can prove a good ally.
These costumes look ridiculous on you. I'm going to redo your wardrobe.
You can at least show a bit of gratitude. Besides, I think we look pretty good in these costumes.
Don't forget to capture the Akuma.
I've always wanted to do this. Playtime's over, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Whatever. I'll just fix everything back up anyway.
We might want to stop Reflectol from destroying anything else before we go around repairing everything.
Okay, I admit it. It's not easy being a super ladybug.
And I admit that I like wearing your costume. It's a lot lighter on the shoulders.
I'll never be able to do this without you, m'lady.
Reflecto was controlling the doll from inside its eye. We're gonna have to get inside there and find the object containing the Amok.
But how can we do that without getting hit by its beam?
Why don't we just figure out how to use this mirror? You're a simple, straightforward guy.
Thanks for the simple part.
Well, I always tend to come up with convoluted plans.
Not to say surreal.
Of course, simple and straightforward. Oh. Panel on the back of its head? That's how we're gonna get in. And all we need is
a screwdriver!
Or a coin!
That's right! Or something big and round like a coin! Mm-hmm. I would have just asked for a huge coin if I'd known.
Sure, but you can never know in advance. The stick shift is a hair clip!
You're the best, m'lady! Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little feather. Miraculous Mr. Bug! Found it!
We failed yet again!
But there are two of us now. We're much stronger. And we will win in the end. Dusu, fall my feathers.
Nuru, Darkwing's fall.
Everything's fine. She's just tired.
Yeah!
Natalie needs peace and quiet. Dusu, let her rest.
Yes, of course. Sorry.
Honestly, I understand why you never have any time to make jokes, m'lady.
We both have our roles, huh, Bugaboo Boy?
Spots off! See you again soon, Tiki.
Goodbye, Adrian.
Claws in. Bye-bye, Blag. That was really awesome.
Sure was. No better way to escape the boredom of daily life.
You can count on me, Plag. I'll never take off my Miraculous again. I'm not cut out to be Ladybug, that's for sure.
I was so afraid I lost you forever, Tiki.
I'm so happy to have you back. Girls!
Are you okay?
I'm so sorry, Julika. I should have realized how important this shoot was for you. Do you want to give it another try?
Yeah, totally. Awesome.
Do you still have any time left, Adrian?
Huh? It's important.
Oh, please!
Yeah!